Last 2 weeks, not being able to play because of that shoulder injury, he's had a lot of emotions. And he hits A.J. Brown. Big gain on first down. Brown has just set the Philadelphia Eagles.